And now, your Western Conference champions, Los Angeles Lakers. Normally the applause is much louder, but I can assure you all of Los Angeles is clapping right now. So we start with the leader, the man drawing up the plays, head coach Frank Vogel. Coach.
Credit to all our players. Yeah, these guys are the ones that are sweating out there, getting the job done. When we have a talented group like we have that buys into playing together, that buys into playing harder than our opponent every night, playing more physical than our opponent every night, playing scrappy, you can accomplish great things. But this is not where we're finished, right? The job is not done. We're happy with winning this conference championship, but the job is not done. Good job, guys.
Coach, one more for you. To be able to coach LeBron James at this stage in his career. What's the joy like to now be standing here, getting to this moment together with him as your leader?
Yeah, I didn't hear all the question, but, you know, we're happy. We're happy with where we're at. You know, we won the Western Conference, which is a stacked conference, loaded with talent, loaded with great teams. But we know we want that bigger trophy.
It was that crowd. They're so excited, you know. Congratulations, Coach. How about Anthony Davis steps up to the mic? What do you say?
Feels good. You know, it's good to get something like this accomplished with these group of guys. You know, we battled through a lot this year, starting with the beginning of the season, and we know the job's not done. That's a great feeling, but we got four more to win for the ultimate goal. So while we enjoy this, we still got work to do.
Since day one, LeBron James has said this offense has to run through Anthony Davis, so there's no point of having him on the floor. What kind of responsibility do you take in that?
It's my job. That's why Rob and the front office brought me here to be able to compete for a championship with these guys. Put a great team together and talked to Bron at the beginning of the year. And he told me, you know, we're going to go as far as you go. So I took that responsibility with him and all these guys, you know, following me and helping me along the journey. I mean, it's tough. I've never been in a situation before, but having a group of guys like this, it makes it a lot easier for me.
Congratulations on the win. Enjoy it.